Yeah, there's not much I can do here. Yeah, I don't really care about it that much. Okay, let's leave the base. Or at least try to. Yeah, it looks fine. Well, crap. Give me a sec. This is one of those chapters that are like, eesh. Hey, Maria! A wild Max appeared indeed. What do you do? This sucks. So much nuts. I mean, there's Ileana. Who is alright. Yes, I did. She's not that good as a mage. She's decent. I still have to recruit her. But this chapter is a pain because of how many units there are, just sheer ones. Which one are you? You're that guy out there. Right near the boss. I can go for the boss and try to murder him. But I think I have to, yeah, I have to defend for 8 turns, which... I mean, I can like, force a group down there. Let's see, their speed is 9. What is Boyd's speed? 11. What's his con? I still don't know what his con is. Oh, his weight is 10. I pretty much have to bring everybody for this. Let's reposition everybody a little bit. I basically need to have a couple of solid shields going on. How has your day been, by the way? I think I need Ike to go that way. Oh. How many of them have javelins? Yeah, I had to go see a movie. Oh, okay, I get you. I'm sorry. I said I'd go see a movie, so I did. But I'm doing a night stream to make up for it as well, so that I get to the 5 hours. Speed, interesting thing for him to get. Bam! Get out of here. This guy's gonna be dangerous. Glad he didn't hit me. Oh, crit! Thank you. I'm getting really lucky right now. I just hope the other sides don't make it pointless. It's called Brooklyn. It's an indie movie. I had to see it at a old-fashioned theater, essentially. It was good. It was good. It was about a woman immigrating from Ireland in the 1950s. It was like a romantic dealio. Hey, user, how you doing, man? It's been a while. Hey, Rob, how are you, man? Pleasure. Hope all of you have had a wonderful day. Alright, that was pretty good. I'm glad you're doing good. Hey, Dark. I said 6 hours, not 3 hours. I did say 6 hours. Hey, Thorn, how you doing? The party's all here, isn't it? Any of these guys have any ranged anything? Hello, humans. Okay, your attack's like 15. I don't really care about you. Your attack power is 11. Your defense is 3. This isn't the best. I'm doing pretty good, thank you for asking. I have a vulnerary, so I can use it. Oh, that's cool. Mine's pretty long. I need to cut it. I apologize, though, Dark. Please forgive me if I misled you. So I wasn't sure how many people would be up right now, or like be watching me right now. So good turnout. Eh, don't worry about it. Ouch! That's a lot of damage. And she leveled up. Hey, Nova. It did. Sorry, man. If only I had another strong person I could use to break through this line, but I don't. You did? Tell me about him. I must know. Then... why does this guy have a pole axe thing? That's weird. It turns out he was a jack-in-the-box? Oh, that sucks. That probably does feel awkward somewhat. Live stream on PC? I think it's game capture, or you can just window capture whatever you have. But I don't do it often. And hey, Rezzer, off with the pants. Shout out to my pants. OBS gives you a lot of options. You can also use XSplit if you need to. Got kebabbed a little bit. Gotta be careful, man. Mubot knows. He knows all. Okay, this whole side here doesn't even matter. I really don't care what happens to these guys. Can none of them actually move to attack the way it's constituted? This guy's a longbow. Well, I don't fucking trust this. I could use one of the elixirs, actually. But I kind of want that longbow. Nice. That'll be good. I could. I'm worried about the longbow guy, though. The longbow guy is a problem. I don't want to die. Cough, cough. Shameless plug. Cough, cough. I might have just put myself in a troublesome spot. Either way, I have to recruit Ileana. What, Discord? I have no clue. Alright, you son of a bitches. You are not getting away from me. Maybe you are. Very high chance you are. Let's see, that's... I can't do 12 to this guy. Yeah. Streaming definitely is interesting. Oh my god, all of these CPUs are such pushbacks. I think the longbow is gonna hit Sorin. Yep. But I don't think the longbow can do much. Can't even hit. Ugh. If I had more good units, I'd just smash through all of these with one guy. But not the way stuff goes, and I'm really worried about what Ileana's gonna do. Because she might charge right up to me. Really? That sucks, rather. Okay, if I can keep killing these guys, should be in good. Really? That sucks. I don't use XSplit Nova. You should ask someone who's familiar with it. I use OBS. I find it's better, and it doesn't cost as much. She's likely gonna use her magic to hit Ike. Maybe. Okay, she just stood there. That's really good for me, actually. Hello, who are you? You're a traveling mage named Ileana. You know what's gonna happen? Aww. God damn it, Rain. I am a kind fellow. Yes. Probably press gangs. It takes a while to figure out how to use any of that stuff. OBS is pretty straightforward. You were traveling with the merchants, okay. Yeah, it's okay. Wow, really? Wait, you saved the money, but she took it from you? That's bullcrap. Whatever. It's alright, I mean, I don't know. Some people just don't like games. And I don't know why. Mustin and Amy? Oh, sweet! Oh, damn. Sounds fun. She has advanced magic, so. But I can also attack, so that's a good deal for me. That helps a lot. Minimizes the damage. I might be able to clear out this whole side, actually, because there's only one guy left and then the healer, so. It's... Between what? OBS? And that stuff? OBS is easier on everything. Alright, we've cleared out that side for now. That was the main goal here. Are you the javelin guys? Yeah, you're the javelin guys. Alright, Nova. So, I've basically done everything I need to do right now. I could go try to kill the boss. Because that entire side is pretty much cut off. Dark man, you really are. You're really testing Mubot, he might get you. I don't know. It's probably just a minimal ban if he didn't do much. You know, that side's pretty much set. I can just charge with everybody down here. Now you're just trying to push it, aren't you? If they keep doing it, then just don't unban them. Just don't unban them, then. And if there's a punishment, they'll stop, probably. Now the boss is moving. That's actually a significant amount of damage if I get hit. Ah, I get ya. If only I had more speed. What the hell was that? As in what? Like OBS or XSplit? Yeah, it's really not very difficult. What does he have? He has a short spear. What's the attack power? 14, my defense is 3, so that's 11 damage. Yeah. I still say, yeah. OBS is the best way to go. PS4 is a good streaming thing as well. I should be safe for now. What about her? She'll be fine. I'm not even concerned about this. These guys will get here by the time I turn 80. Crap, I forgot about this guy. Oh, a dodge helps. Okay. I might be able to just mage kill this guy. I had XP for ages. What's your res? His res is actually fucking high. But I have an armor slayer, so that might fix it. Yeah, that I do 28 that way. Would leave 7. Ugh, this makes me nervous. If I use Thunder, Elf Thunder on him, that's a lot of damage with a very high chance of getting hits. I mean, safest strat is Armor Slayer. No place for an officer. I think the chapter ends if you beat the boss. Or not. Am I going to die, is the question here. I'm more worried about Boyd than anything else. This guy is the only guy who can actually reach me. His attack is 14. Reese's defense is non-existent. His speed is also too low. Wait, what? Is Freeze one of your mods now? Because you keep stealing all my mods, man. Ugh. And this is a problem. But I only have to hold out for one turn. But every way I see it, this is the only option I have. I have to wait it out and hope Boyd doesn't die. Okay, his defense is 8. So at the most, 6... 7... Ugh. This does not look good for me. I might lose on the final turn, which would piss me off. There's no guarantee, though. That any of them... I just have to make sure of something. That is true, but I'm still worried about damage. I need to make sure nobody else has a javelin. Doesn't look like they do. Don't care about where you go. I don't care about them either. She'll be fine on that side. These guys can get there, but I don't care about them. So, I might take the shot. There's only one thing I'm interested in here. What happens with this? Eating up my armor slayer. For their 13 vessels of darkness, you say. Okay, that was good. More strength. Now they're all just gonna try to kill Ike. Okay, this could be a minor issue. If Ike actually dies here. This is why I needed to heal. I mean, 10's probably not enough, but... Yeah, I know, I'm just waiting. Okay, that was good. I think Oscar's fine. He shouldn't have any issues whatsoever. I should have won now. I don't... yeah. Oh no, everything looks like we're screwed! Blast. I get you. It's fine. Take this random guy. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Hey, you're not supposed to be out here. I don't care, I'm gonna help you. Damn. Yeah, we're not quite dead yet. Yes, yes, the boss is gone because I beat him. Kabam, bam, 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 bam. They are quite strong. Yay, we live. Mordecai. Mordecai is not that good. Yeah, that makes sense. Yes, I'm Mike. Lethe is a lot better than Mordecai. Ah. Disrespectful. Oh yeah, for you. Yo, come on, Soren, don't be a douche. Whoa, what the hell, Soren? Oh, it's okay. Stop it, you son of a bitch. You better be sorry. Yay! Oh, the king wants to see us. Okay. Damn it. Sure, let us talk about this. Yeah. 2025 confirmed. Yes, I must know all about this crap. Okay, so we've earned no money, we've spent too much money, we have crazy amounts of... We currently have 1120 bucks, and we gained combat EXP. More stuff! What's happening? Everything's ready. Yes, you travel light, okay. It's nothing, don't worry about it. Okay, that's random shit. Let's keep going! And stuff. Okay, missed, what up? Hello. Doing the best you can. Yeah, I know, right? He's kind of a douche. Oscar! Every muscle hurts. Yeah, we would have been dead multiple times. Yes. Well, the first thing is that they're kind of terrible at ganging up. Yeah. Ah. The core of the character is the same, okay. Yes, join me in practice. A lot of these will matter later. I mean, not these individual ones, but... Yeah, you kinda had to join us. Ah! A true man lives without giving up. Sweet, okay. Alright, Mordecai, let's talk about forest stuff. Let's talk. Yes, I can understand them. Oh, you hear no words. It's just gestures when you're in the tiger people. Oh, okay. Using words is good. I mean, I could go with Soren if I wanted. There's not much I can do for now. I really want to do. Ah, so you've been here, okay. A long time ago you were here. When you were a knight of Crimea, okay. You're starving, you should eat food. The horizon itself is on fire, okay. Oh, I've been here too, okay. Yes, we'll finish our talk later on. Yeah, what's going on? Nah, we're good. Yes, come on, stop being racist and disrespectful. What birthday party? You're going to a birthday party? Yes, stop fighting. Iron, there's enemies. Are you sure? Yes, they're all right there. Kotaf. Oh, happy birthday to the kid. I will not stand for it. Okay, we're gonna have to kill them. Yeah, we're gonna fight. Screw running away. Oh, okay. I don't really like Ileana, to be honest. I mean, she has a good weapon. But, she's just not that good. Well, 21, that's a lot. It's gonna be a lot harder to get past these guys. But saving these two houses is hard as fuck to do. Wait, what are you guys doing? You guys have to leave. Nah, you're gonna fight, okay. A heal staff? Yes, I can heal. So's Rolf. Rolf's gonna fight too. Alright. See you later, Maria. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again soon. Rolf's always practicing, huh? I sure am, not really. Yeah, come on, Boyd. Yes, we just want to fight. Alright, we get them too. Now, Rolf is really not bad. He has decent endgame stuff, but he's not always the best archer, to be honest. Shinnon is technically better. There's not even that much up here. Mist is... She's kind of a terrible character, but her endgame importance can't be overstated. That was decent. By the way, yeah. We can control them because they're partners. Yes, just do whatever you want. Level up. Still no magic. Still not the worst thing ever, but doesn't help. Holy shit, this thing. This guy is murderous. Alright, Nova. Until I have more units that I don't despise, this is the way we're gonna go. Frick, I think I just lost. This is problematic for me. Oh crap, this is gonna kill me.
Yep.
That's okay. I expected that. That was dumb of me. I should have brought Ike down there, but I didn't because I thought the Legos would need help, but they clearly don't. Yeah, this lightning should kill. Okay, do I get magic this time? Nah, it's just a worse level up this time. Alright, this'll kill. I want to save those houses, but it's very hard to do it. So we'll see. Okay, that was a good level up. Once again, speed would have been nice, but you don't always get that stuff. Welcome to the beach. Nice crit. That saves me a lot of time. And worry. Alright. We're doing okay. Welcome back, Nova. Crap, I gotta save Mordecai. Actually, no, he just transformed, so. Crap, I can't stop that guy. At least I don't think I can. Really? I gotta use the Regal. But I don't think I can save both houses. Didn't expect this guy to do anything. I mean, if I can't save both houses, it's not the biggest deal in the world. I don't think I can even... I don't think I'll be able to do anything, but... Yeah, he burned it down. Yar! Idiots! Thank you. Ah, my God, come on. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Must be having fun. I'm getting annoyed, actually. Are you? Yeah, I believe you are. Right now you are. I could die now. Yes, way to feel special. Oh, I can kill him. Almost kill him. Wait, no, I can definitely kill him. Yeah, it's kind of sketchy. I gotta retreat like hell. Yeah, I'm emulating this. Hey, I'm here to help you out. Marcia! Yeah, I thought you were one of the holy Pegasus Knights. You resigned, okay. I'll work twice as hard. Sure. Yes, I'm from Crimea. Dangerous mage. Oh, that's good. Talisman, okay. Now I can have Mist heal both of you. This looks like another game? Okay. These guys have way too much HP. Oh, okay, I getcha. I already have Ike do his turn. Pirates are kind of an issue. Go and check something. How are pirates issues? Because they have a lot of health. They have a lot of health and they're hard to kill, per se. That can't even hit me. Is he still gonna try to burn the damn house down? Which is a little worrying. I don't even care. Oh god, worst fucking timing of all time. Don't worry about it, Nova. This could end really badly for me. This chapter might have already been lost, to be honest. Why can't I move? Oh. Wow, fucking greatest percentage chance ever. 85% and I missed. I'm gonna have to restart because I'm already dead. Let's move everybody up. I guess I'll give a little assistance over here, but not too much. Basically, no, if you're main lord, so if Ike dies, I get a game over. And if all of my army dies, I get a game over. But if a member of your army dies, he's dead for the whole game. You can't bring them back. Thank you. Finally, magic. Die. Yeah, we'll move Thunder up because I need all Thunder. Oh, crit. Okay. Okay, Iron Axe seems fine. I just need him to transform. Okay, first of all, I need to direct them to there and then have that attack. Alright, we got him. How far can you move? I really hope not too far. There'll be a couple stragglers here. Ugh. Oh, crit, okay. Yeah, I know. I probably should save it. It's just because it was giving me a chance to, like, kill people in really fast sets. I mean, I know how valuable they are. Just, I want to try to save both houses. And I want to have the damage, so... Okay, first of all, I want you to order them to roam. I really hope they attack a specific guy. I need them to kill that bandit and start murdering stuff. Anyway, over here... I don't like the odds for myself. Do I have any vulnerabilities? Yeah, I do. Forge. Only Soren had enough avoid. Aw, you idiots! Well, I guess I can't save both houses. I doubt I'll even be able to save one. Good chance I'm gonna win this now, though. Yeah, level up. Damn. A bit late. Thank you. Oh, okay. Oh, if it's a restore staff, that's not the worst thing of all time. And I don't have an armor slayer. I mean, I've rarely ever saved both villages. You can save one normally if you're fast enough. But the beach makes it hard to move. He's doing well though in stats. Looks like. Rune sword is all right. Giving worms prepare to die. Hopefully this guy can't do 14. Yeah, he can't. Yeah, I know. It did look kind of funky and shit. I have no clue if you get them. Man, when Sorin is stronger, it's gonna be nice, because I'll actually be able to just murder a bunch of guys. Not yet, though. Crap. Super crap. I might have to retreat the Lagos and just ignore the talisman. I can't exactly. I've already used Ike's turn, though, I think. Oh, no, I haven't. It was just this guy now. Holy fuck. Okay. Retreat like hell. Kaboom. Okay, good, more damage. Okay, I'm a little worried about this. Yeah, I'm really worried about this. Please get more defense. Alright. Not good. Hopefully Iron Sword will do less. And I didn't kill him. Another level up. Just strength. Ugh. Crit, damn. Okay, I got the crit I needed. Be able to get away long before it becomes a problem. A steel sword will break through this easily. We'll retreat over here, then heal there. That's it? Damn. Fuck, I forgot to retreat with her. Yeah, that's not gonna do much. Anyway, back to this problem. We got that. I'll just murder one of these mages. What's the range of this guy? Oh, okay, he can do stuff. Wow, it's almost level 20 already. Gonna run away there. I guess I'll just use Ike for this. Yes, I'm the new commander. Yes, you've all underestimated us. Nice, really perfect level up. Run! I guess wind is the best guaranteed way. Death to the rogues who defy Dade. Ugh. In the name of the Empire, cleanse my shame. How about new? Ugh, terrible. I mean, I could kill the pirates, but I prefer to just win. Alright, I won. We defeated their commander, somehow. No. Maybe they were trying to invade Gallia. Maybe they do just want to start wars. Well, don't be so racist. Yes, war is bad. And here is Castle Gallia. Oh, we just got here, just 'cause. It's okay. Somehow we're getting by. Hello, Canaeus. He's freaking strong, by the way. Ah, so he knew of me. Ah, okay. Well, of course Ike doesn't remember that. Leave us, this is personal. Nah, you stay. And Giffica. Giffica is really strong, too. Nothing. No knowledge of Galia. Yes, finally some plot dumping. Grail worked as a mercenary for Gallia. Okay. Yeah. Alright, so he was different. King Raimon and his brother Renning were also different. Yes, Titania is also an exception. They're both here in Gallia, okay. Carrying a dog's secrets. Because someone was hunting them, okay. So, he chose to leave Gallia after his wife died. Ah, he wouldn't tell you anything. It's okay. Oh, so you remained hidden, and you couldn't get there in time. The identity of the Black Knight? Nope. Oh, so we could live here if we wanted. He told you not to do that, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Yeah. Well, you know, having all your parents get slaughtered, then you having to lead a mercenary group will kind of do that. A boon of you. Sure, I'll lend it to Alencia. So the citizens don't respect the bond. Yes, of course he wanted to deepen the relations. And they hate Lagos, of course they do. Or Lagos, I can't even... Lagos? Something. I can never pronounce it right. Okay. Yeah, we can't really help any of them. Turn to Bagmion. And we have to go with the sea. Yep, well then we're doing it. Alright, so we're the escort of Alencia now. I'm just about done for the day, but I'll see the early dialogue for this. First. Yes, leaving. Yes, I was born in Gallia. Yep. When we use the word human, we mean it much the way you Bjork call a subhuman. Okay. All right. Princess Alencia. Okay, what's going on here? Give you this. Please accept this thing. 20,000 bucks. Here, take this $20,000. I'd do it. Perfectly reasonable. Sure, let's do it. Sure, I'll take the money. Yes, if only we had more people. Lend you aid. Lethe and Mordecai are gonna come with us. I'm only really gonna use Lethe. We gained 20,000 bucks. Supports. Talk to you. We haven't had the chance to talk. Yeah. No, yeah, don't worry about it. I'll do better next time, even though you suck. Oh, random soldier. Yeah, I don't know where the hell I'm supposed to go. Oh, I get you. Marcia. Yes, packing? No. Oh, okay. So you always had to move around. God, you can't say anything. Yeah, what's your other reason? You're searching for your brother, okay. Yeah, so now if I'm gonna get in trouble, I may as well be surrounded by people. Ouch. That is true. Use it to remove small bones from meat. And the cut fruit. Oh, okay. All right, that's it for today. So yeah. Have a good day, everybody. Bye-bye. And,